At Undercover Tourist, we're always looking for ways to save you money at Disneyland. Saving green is our kind of thing. Knowing where and how to find the most budget-friendly Disneyland food and drink can help you stretch your dollar and use that money elsewhere. The savings totally add up. We've narrowed it down to what we consider the very best snacks in Disneyland Park that are all under 10 bucks. You can even find some of the same foods for less money depending on where you buy them from in the parks. What? For real? Let's get hopping. When hunger strikes, but we just need a snack or treat to tide us over, there are many great options. Our favorites have that extra sprinkling of Disney magic. Everything just tastes better when it's shaped like Mickey, right? Mickey Mouse Pretzel, $5.50, $4.99 at restaurants. If we're gonna be waiting in line but need something to snack and share, we recommend seeking out a warm, salty pretzel. Besides getting pretzels at vendor carts, you can also get a Mickey pretzel from Refreshment Corner or Bayside Brews to save some money because they cost a little less there. Tiger Tail Breadstick, $3.99. Not to be confused with the sweet Tiger Tail dessert, the garlic herb and cheese Tiger Tail at Bengal Barbecue is delicious and goes great with the meat skewers. Skewers at Bengal Barbecue. Beef, $6.49. Chicken, $5.99. Vegetable, $5.49. While it is easier to find treats and snacks, protein is a little more challenging to find for a bargain. Our favorite spot for affordable protein is the Bengal Barbecue in Adventureland. The portion sizes are more of a snack than a meal. The Banyan Beef Skewer is hot and spicy, while the Bengal Beef Skewer is sweeter. We also like the Chicken Skewer in a Polynesian sauce and the Pork Belly. They are all so tasty. You can get bacon-wrapped asparagus or a vegetable skewer. Bao and Lumpia, $5.99 to $6.99. For an adventurous twist, bite into a Bao or Lumpia from Tropical Hideaway in Adventureland. It's a favorite go-to spot to get a hearty snack that can be had for under $7. Breakfast Chimichanga. One of the cheapest on-the-go breakfasts in the Disneyland parks is the Breakfast Chimichanga at about $6.99. You can find it at Ship-to-Store Marketplace across from Big Thunder Mountain Railroad. Regular chimichangas are back, and there are vegetarian options too. Toasted Cheese Sandwich. The toasted cheese sandwich at Jolly Holiday Bakery is a Frog family favorite. It is usually paired with the tomato basil soup as part of the Jolly Holiday combo on the menu, but you can order just the sandwich for more savings. It is the perfect blend of gooey cheese nestled between two pieces of crunchy toast, making it quite portable. Fruit stands. Some of the cheapest food at Disneyland is also the freshest. There are so many healthy snacks at Disneyland, and that makes it even easier to make good food decisions too. Corn on the cob, cut fruit, pickles, apple chips, fresh pineapple spears, whole fruits, and more are among the cheapest food at Disneyland. You can also get hummus and veggie cups at any of the fruit stands throughout the parks. We love the hummus trio with crisp veggies at Bengal Barbecue and Tropical Imports. The dill pickle is one of our favorite low-calorie and low-cost snacks in the park. Dole Whip, $5.99. The legend, the whip, the Dole Whip. Dole Whip is a refreshing, soft-serve, pineapple-flavored frozen treat that you can find at the entrance to Adventureland in front of the Enchanted Tiki Room. You can order just the Dole Whip itself or as a float in pineapple juice, complete with a little drink umbrella. Here's our secret little tip for avoiding the ever-present line. It seems we aren't the only ones who love a Dole Whip. Use the Disneyland mobile order service through the Disneyland app to skip the line. Hand-dipped corn dog, $9.79, stage door or red wagon. A hand-dipped corn dog is one of the best on-the-go Disneyland foods and an iconic Disneyland treat, especially from the little red wagon cart on Main Street USA, where you can add special dipping sauces. The Stage Door Cafe in Frontierland also sells hand-dipped corn dogs. Fish and chips, $9.99, stage door. At Stage Door Cafe, pick up 3 pieces of golden fried whitefish and fries. Portions are served fresh and hot. Matterhorn Macaroon, $2.99. There are a number of tasty treats at the Jolly Holiday, one of our favorite Disneyland quick service restaurants. There, you can get a unique treat designed to look just like the Matterhorn bobsleds ride, a monstrous Matterhorn Macaroon. This dense coconut replica of the snow-covered mountains is a trip. It's dipped in white chocolate snow and is a treat hefty enough to share with a friend. or a Yeti. It's also proof that snacking doesn't have to break the bank. At under $3, it's the least expensive item we have found in the parks. We couldn't fit all of the Disneyland snacks under $10 in this video, so if you have a favorite affordable Disneyland treat we have not mentioned, please share it with us in the comments below. Happy snacking! Get the exact same theme park tickets for less, no catch, at Undercover Tourist.